Hey guys, how y'all doing? Aaron here with ya. Welcome to this guitar tutorial. This one here, I'm gonna show you guys how to play Something That We Do by CLINT. It's a fun song to play. A lot of chord changes in it. But that's what makes it really unique and really awesome. So, run through it, break it down. It's a very arpeggiated song. It's chords go with the vocal line, so you know, I can remember well the day we went, and that is a G to a D. So it starts off G, D. I'm gonna slow it down. C, G. Hold on. flat, A minor, D, back to a verse, G, D, C, G, C, G, A minor, D, G, C, G, A minor, G, C, G, G flat. Something That We Do by Clint Black. Really a nice country song, nice love song. So, anyhow, like, comment, subscribe, people. Check out my 1,297 videos I have online. But I have something there for you. If you're looking for something, search my videos. I might have done something that you're looking for. So, subscribe, people. See you in the next tutorial.